As you can see, there's complete and utter turmoil here. Seriously, all four victims are in hospital. They're set to make a sterling recovery. We're ready to make a weekly dose of proteins, chicken goujons. Back to you in the studio.